All right, so it's been a minute. It's been a minute, I'm not gonna lie. I said I was gonna be gone for a little bit, and I still don't know whether or not I'm gonna be uploading on a consistent basis just yet. But I definitely wanna like start trying to make videos again. And dude, I don't even know what's going on. Like I said, I've taken so many breaks, but like it's been a weird couple months for me, Don't think I'm gonna talk about it. I don't really do none of that. I missed a lot of stuff, so I'm just gonna say this right now. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year's. Happy birthday to me. Oh, also, I never made like a proper video for 1,000 subscribers. So thank you from me and the pupper. Thank you guys for 1,000 subscribers, It's a thing I never thought I would hit, honestly. Like, since I've been making videos for almost a decade now, not on this channel, obviously. You guys can see that I've been making, let me see if I can pull it up. You guys can see that I've been making videos on here for 3 years. Let me see when this video was uploaded. June 15th, 2020. So I've been making videos since like the summer of 2020 on like, before I deleted, like, okay, so basically I just deleted all my videos a bunch of times, and this is my current progress right now. I don't think I'm gonna, I think I'm gonna stick with this. Yeah, I've been making videos for almost a decade now, probably past a decade, on different channels, on this channel, just, a bunch of different stuff. And I never thought I would hit 1,000 subscribers. But here I am with 1,000 subscribers to my name, and it's pretty amazing to see that. And I just thought it'd be kind of nice to see like all the progress that I've had as a kind of year in review type of thing, as of like 2023. In comparison, this is how I did back in 2022. I got almost 20,000 views, 646 hours of watch time, and 294 new subscribers all in a year. I think that was pretty good for 2022. Something to note is that the bulk of the videos was over here in starting in August 1st, and that was because that's when I built my computer. So all of this is just no videos whatsoever, and I still got views pretty much daily from that point. And then this is like when I started like, making views on my computer. That's when the quality like really jumped up. And as you can see here, the views sort of agreed with that. I've had a video way back here in February 17, 2022, about like what your fighter's mane says about you. That was like the last video I made on my phone, because just like my phone couldn't handle it anymore, basically. Or like my phone broke. I got a new phone, and the new phone couldn't like didn't have like the specs necessary to be able to handle all that. And you can see here, like, this is back like when I made videos on my phone, like the fighters videos on my phone. And like, I got some views. This is back before I started making the videos. This is when I started making the videos. And then, zero views. But then I started getting a little bit of views, little bit of views, little bit of views. This is like when I switched over to fighters at some point, like right here. And then that's like when, I started making the fighters, the Guilty Gear videos. And then right here, my phone broke. Got a new phone, made this one. Thought I was gonna be able to upload, couldn't. Made this one. And then, like, I made this one like at a school computer, I'm pretty sure. It was insane. And then all of this, I just wasn't able to upload at all, just because my phone couldn't handle it. This is like the probably like worst time period ever. And then here I built the computer, and then that's like, when everything started doing decently well. Not as good as some like other big YouTubers, but for my size, it was pretty decent. I'm happy with like my progress. And then, yeah, and like that total thing, I got 26,000, And then came this year. This year was like the first year I actually had like an entire year to just like make videos. Even then, I still didn't make too many videos. I forgot how many videos I made, but I think it was like less than 100 all in a year. So, I want to change. I want to at least upload 100 videos in 2024. I just gotta like be good at the game, I guess. But as you can see here, this year we got 64,300 or 64,300 views in 1 year, in comparison to, last year where I only got 19,000 or like 20,000, 64,000 is kind of insane. It's a 225% increase. It's insane. 3,100 watch hours, which is insane to me because last year only 646, and then 601 new subscribers pushing me right over to the 1,000 subscriber mark. Wild. And you know, as you can see, like, I had a pretty okay year, and then right here is when things just started going crazy. August is probably like my best month in both years. I've seen that August, September is like the most lucrative month for me. I don't know why. Maybe it's just luck, or maybe it's just a coincidence, but it was the most, it was lucrative. Like, look at that. I peaked at like 3,598 views in a single day. I want to crush that. I want to hit like, I don't even know. I want to consistently hit 1,000 views this year. I'm able to do that. I was able to do that like every other video or so at some point in this, like later in this year. 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000, 36,000, 1,000, 6,000, you know, like I was able to hit it every so often, but I was consistently hitting over 100 views, which was wild to me. And then I started uploading Spider-Man, and then, you know, things started slowing down. Yeah, probably not the best to upload Spider-Man, not gonna lie, but you know, it was still doing okay. These videos, I feel like, are just either maybe I just have a soft spot for them, but I feel like they were criminally underrated, I'm not gonna lie. But you know, it's not my call, it's whatever the viewers think. And clearly you guys just didn't like it that much, or like, you guys maybe didn't even see them. I don't know what happened, but it didn't do as well, and that's fine. But this year I want to try to hit consistently like 1,000 views. I don't know if it's gonna be possible, but it'd be pretty cool if I do manage to hit it. I'm gonna try to hit 2,000 subscribers as well. And oh shoot, I just realized there's a video coming out pretty soon, and you guys are gonna see what it is. It's it's kind of cringe, but you guys are gonna see what it is. It's gonna be coming out soon, just be ready for that. All right, I also hit monetization this year, or last year. Pretty cool. I have one person in my membership thing. If you guys haven't already, like, you know, if you guys want to support this channel any more than you already do, you guys saw the intro, you know, like, become a member to the channel. I promise I'll try to make it worth it. I still don't know what I'm doing with it, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just kind of going with the flow. But yeah, I'm kind of excited to see what this year has for me. This year, who knows? What if I just quit YouTube? What if this year is just the year I just quit YouTube and just, you know, live my life? I don't know. Look how close I am to hitting 4,000 watch hours. I'm gonna try to hit it. Don't know if I'll be able to, but it'd be pretty sick if I got monetized. Or like, if I got like AdSense monetized and stuff, you know, just like fully reach that milestone. But I really want to start making videos again. I need to stop being lazy. You know, things have been going on. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I've had so much free time, so it's no excuse to me. It's just, it's all just mental, you know. I'm just gonna leave it at that. But I need to stop being lazy and really pick up the grind, you know what I'm saying? 2024 is gonna be my year, right, dog? She's asleep. She's asleep on me, so I'm just gonna let her sleep. Yeah. On that note, I'll see you guys whenever I decide to upload a video. Goodbye.